Carson. I'm a documentary filmmaker here in Afghanistan.
There's no rules out here.
This isn't the U.S. This isn't America. Who knows what's going to happen to you?
I'm still really curious who this guy is.
I've heard that he may just be the first bounty hunter that they get to meet.
My job is to let you know you're walking into a bad situation.
Hands up, get her to go!
I don't understand.
First time we had dinner at Casa Rosa, you were wearing a white shirt with the navy stripes and the khaki pants that I hate.
Men. This is a little game women play. They know the guys don't remember things, so they just cite some insignificant little fact like a navy striped shirt, which lends instant credibility. And since I don't remember that, I'm supposed to believe everything else you say.
Women.
Love means having to say you're sorry constantly.
I don't remember saying
that. Yeah, of course you don't remember. You're a man. You develop amnesia when it's convenient.
They're called the opposite sex for a reason.
You can wait till I'm not around, you know?
If women were like men, then everybody would have sex all day long and nothing would ever get accomplished.
And it's got nothing to do with anatomy.
You don't wonder whether you're missing anything out there?
You mean some gorgeous woman who's gonna lick caramel flan off of my...
Maybe it shows our heads are in different places right now.
Yeah, mine's on my shoulders and yours is up here.
Three, four.
Morten Henderson, Piper Perabo, Jennifer Tilly, Artie Lang, and Joe Pantoliano.
You lost a few points there, Sparky.
So how are things going with you two?
When it comes to opposites...
Why do you whisper sweet nothings in an ear? Shouldn't it be sweet somethings?
There's never been so much attraction.
How come you bake cookies but you cook bacon? It all comes down to choice.
And you get so smart.
You just think I'm smart because I'm smarter than you.
Perfect opposites.
I'm sure it's just a phase. He'll change. If he changes his underwear, you're ahead of the game. Gosh.
Was a rich kid in high school whose life was headed in the wrong direction. She was a Hollywood starlet whose mind was out of control.
Don't blow this. Now you're confrontational with your audience. I mean, what is the problem?
I'm going home.
Sentence is hereby suspended pending honorable discharge from the U.S. Marine Corps.
You are here because you could not be trained to become men by the mothers of America. I can
remember. It's so good.
Now fate will bring two people together.
Hey.
Don't you recognize her? Who you are clinging to is Miss Dory Lawrence.
You're Dory Lawrence?
Are you on leave?
Two more days.
Why would she want a date with you? She could have any guy probably.
I got an answer. She's crazy.
Listen, you gotta go see her, seriously.
Really?
She's on the third floor right now with her internist.
Do you wanna go on a date?
Yes.
I'm wondering, is this really me? Am I really this guy?
Well, I'm really this girl, so you must be him.
Hurrah!
Hurrah!
It wasn't your normal romance.
I just love her.
She's pretty sick, Mark.
But everyone needs a reason to go on.
This is Dory Lawrence.
Who is that spacey girl? Is she a mental patient?
She's an actress and a mental patient. And I'm asking you if she can stay here while I'm away.
Well, let me give it to you straight, Mark. No!
Someone to come home to.
Dory has a lot going for her, and I believe she has a chance. I guess what we're asking you to do is to grow up and just not see her.
Someone to fight on your side.
I want to tell you a story.
I want to marry her.
I'm ready. Aren't you going overseas?
Yes.
That doesn't do her much good, does it?
Rachel Lee Cook, Jonathan Tucker, Agnes Bruckner, Val Kilmer.
When you look at me, I'm free.